Hey guys, okay, so today I'm gonna be filming my November favorites, and this video is not gonna be that long because I really don't have a lot of favorites this month just because I've been trying to save up to buy Christmas presents and everything, so I haven't been spending a ton of money. So I didn't buy that many things this month, but I still wanted to do this video because there are a few things that I have been absolutely loving that I wanted to share with you guys, so I will just get right into it and get started. The first thing is this Garnier BB Cream, and it is their combination to oily skin one. I do not recommend the dry skin one. I don't like that one, even though I have dry skin. I use the combination to oily skin one and I absolutely love it. I have gone back to wearing this a lot and I've been wearing it a lot like on an everyday basis as a foundation. And then I've also been using it on days when I want a more full, flawless type looking face. I've been using it as a primer underneath my foundation. I can't say enough good things about this BB cream. It's by far my favorite BB cream that I've tried, like regardless of drugstore and high end, like this is by far my favorite one. I absolutely recommend it. I think it's an amazing BB cream. And like I said, not the dry skin one, the combination to oily skin one, because that one is way better than the dry skin one. I just really, really like this and think it's a great product. My next favorite this month has been my Z palette. I love this thing. It is so cute, so sleek looking, like literally amazing. I ordered mine from beauty.com and it came super, super fast and I am in love with it. I believe it was like $16 or so, but they were having like 20% off, so I got a little bit cheaper and I got the cheetah large one, and oh my goodness, like this is just amazing. And I put all of my Makeup Geek eyeshadows in it just because they already come like magnetized on the bottom, and this is like magnet here, so you don't even have to worry about putting magnets on the bottom of them like I did with the MAC palette that I have. This one is so much better because the MAC palette, like these didn't even stick in the MAC palette because the MAC palette isn't like a magnetic board. Like I would have to have gone out and put like magnets, I guess, on this and then put them on there. I don't know, like, but they didn't stick and they stick perfectly to this one. Like, this is just amazing. Obviously, I have so much room. I have 9 eyeshadows in here now. I'm gonna fill it up with more Makeup Geek eyeshadows because I have been obsessed with them, which that is another one of my favorites for this month is my Makeup Geek eyeshadows. Guys, I did a haul video on swatches on these, which I will link in the bottom bar. These eyeshadows are absolutely amazing. Like, I literally will not be buying eyeshadows from MAC for a long time because you guys know that I absolutely love MAC. I love their products and I love their eyeshadows, but these eyeshadows are literally just as good pigmentation wise as MAC eyeshadows, but they are so much less expensive. Each eyeshadow is like $5 or less, and you get a bigger pan size and the quality is just as good as MAC's, and they are super, super pigmented. They last all day. I literally love them. I'm obsessed. One color that I absolutely love is this one right here. This is Bitten, and I use this in my holiday makeup tutorial, which I will link down below as well. Literally such a pretty color for fall and like the holidays because it's kind of that dark cranberry reddish type color. Like literally just amazing. I would absolutely recommend like every single Makeup Geek eyeshadow that I've tried so far. So yeah, literally love them. I will put a link in the bottom bar for Makeup Geek eyeshadows and all of their products where you can go and get them if you are interested. So yeah, totally love them and absolutely love my Z palette that I have to put them in. My next favorite is this NYX Wonder Pencil. I have raved about this in a lot of my videos, but I haven't put it in a favorites video yet. I actually picked it up just this month and it's just absolutely amazing. Basically, if you haven't heard about this yet, it is just a skin colored like eyeliner pencil, but I actually use it as a lip liner and I line my lips with it on the outside of my lips, and it literally just makes my lips look so much bigger. It's absolutely amazing because it's a universal lip liner, because since it's skin colored, you could use it with any color lipstick. It doesn't matter. And you can also put this in your waterline if you want, you know, to brighten up your eyes, but you don't want to use like pure white because sometimes that's just like a little too much. This one looks really, really pretty. And I have the light one, but it comes in light, medium, and dark. I actually probably should get the medium one because that one would be better for my skin tone, but they were out of it at the store that I got it at, so I just got the light one. But absolutely amazing. Would definitely recommend this product. And it's super cheap. I think it was like $4. My next favorite is another super cheap makeup product that actually ended up being absolutely amazing. And that is this. It's just called Highly Pigmented Gloss, and there's no color, no nothing. Like all of it's called, all it says is Highly Pigmented Gloss. So I will close up on it for you guys so you can see. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I got this at Forever 21, like just right in the checkout aisle. And I believe it was like $2 and some change. And it's this beautiful color. You can tell that it's like super, super dark, but literally this lip gloss is amazing. It is super, super pigmented and it's creamy. And I really, really like it for $2. Literally you cannot go wrong. So next time you are in Forever 21, definitely give this a try because I think it's amazing. Like I said, I have this this cranberry one. I've never tried any of the other colors, but it doesn't even have like a color name on it, so I don't even know how to tell you. Just, I guess, look for the cranberry one. I don't know, but this is amazing. I really, really like it, and I've been using it all the time. And to go along with that lip gloss, another favorite I have this month is this MAC lipstick in Diva. This is absolutely amazing. Like, I literally love this. This is my new favorite lipstick by far. It is this dark cranberry color. I used this in my holiday makeup tutorial, which I will link in the bottom bar if you want to see what it looks like on me, but it's literally the most beautiful cranberry red color, perfect for the holidays, perfect for fall, perfect for winter. Can't say enough good things about it, and it's obviously from MAC. It is one of their matte lipsticks, so it's not shiny or anything, which is why I use that lip gloss over it. The lip gloss literally like matches it perfectly. I just can't say enough good things about MAC lipsticks in general, and especially this color is just beautiful, and I think that it would be universally flattering on so many different skin tones, because I've seen a lot of other girls use it in videos and, you know, with different skin tones and hair colors than I, and it still looks amazing, so I would totally recommend this color. Another favorite I've been using this month, literally every day, is my Makeup Geek gel liner in Immortal. This is just the black gel liner, so, you know, just kind of normal black. Nothing too crazy about it, but if you guys watch my Makeup Geek haul, you will know that I never used a gel liner before I use these, and I am obsessed. Like, I can't believe that I never use gel liners, like, in general, but I always use, like, liquid liner. Like, I don't know, I never used a gel liner, like, in a pot like this with, like, a brush, but it is so easy to just, like, kind of really get in there and make it really precise in the shape that you want, and this color is so, so pigmented. Like, it is pure black on your eyes, so much more pigmented than any other, like, liquid liner I've used before, so I absolutely love it, and it does not budge. Like, once you put it on there, that is not coming off until you, like, are using that makeup wipe. Like, it is amazing. I would definitely recommend it. I have a bunch of other gel liners from them as well, but Immortal is my favorite one just for every day because it's black and, you know, goes with everything, so I totally love it and would definitely recommend this. And my last favorite is actually a perfume, which I don't normally put perfumes in my favorites, but I literally love this one. And it's actually not even a perfume, it's a body mist. Like, this was literally like, I think like $7 at Victoria's Secret, like literally so cheap. It was $8, it actually says on the bottom. But it's like they're from their little pink line, and this is called Sweet and Flirty. It's like the purple one, and this smells so good. Like, oh my God, I am so obsessed with the way it smells. Almost kind of like, I don't know, it's like a mix between fruity and like sweet. Like, it just smells amazing, and it literally lasts all day. Like, I feel like body mist never lasts on me. Like, you know, 2 hours later I can't smell it anymore, but this one really does last, and I really love it. And like, for $8, you can't go wrong. Like, literally, they're always like by the little cash register Victoria's Secret, which always like sucks me in, then I end up buying stuff that I don't end up liking. But this is amazing. Like, I would definitely recommend this, and it would be a great gift to give somebody too. Like, if you're looking for like a little stocking stuffer or something for somebody, this would be an amazing gift. So I totally recommend this. It smells amazing. It is just, I'm like blown away that it was only $8 and smells that good and actually has lasting power. So would definitely recommend this. So yeah, that is it for my November favorites. I hope that you guys had a great November. I am so excited that we're going into December now, which is the same month as Christmas and all the holidays. Like, that's just my favorite month of the year by far. So I am super excited. So yeah, I will talk to you guys soon. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye.